a moment, the news from ITN, and that'll be followed by part one of our special program, 21 Years.
We'll be right back.
Parkin in the studios of ITN for a roundup of the latest national and international news. The time on Southern, 5:45.
The news at 5:45 with Leonard Parkin.
10 people are dead and hundreds homeless in 24 hours of storms and floods. Last-ditch talks to avoid a national steel strike. Rhodesia, ceasefire tonight, elections in February.
Good evening. At least 10 people have died in the storms and floods which have swept Britain.